I'm sorry, I can't speak Hindi. I try to speak in English. Very, very sorry, unfortunate thing on the day of Rana Pratap celebrations. Activist of Dalit movement was shot dead. This is not the only incident. Earlier also many incidents happened. As a Swami Agnivesh mentioned, Una, we all know what happened in Una, and we all know what is happening in many places. I came from Andhra Pradesh. I am representing All India Democratic Women's Association, and the other colleagues also came from the other organizations like Dalit Social Mukti Manch. In many places in both Andhra and Telangana, this type of incidents are happening. Even Dalits were not allowed to install a statue of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. That is the thing. On some pretext, Dalits were attacked in many places. They were not allowed, even in this computer age, they were not allowed to take a water from wells. They were not allowed to have an intercaste marriages. One young boy, Madhukar, was brutally murdered in Karimnagar district, earlier Karimnagar, now Pedapalli district. Police restarted a case, but until now, nothing was happened. This type of incidents are happening in many places. Along with Dalits, the other democratic movements and democratic persons are also involved to fight against these injustices. In some places, particularly in Rayalaseema, Andhra Pradesh, even Dalits they doesn't have burial grounds. Even to bury, they doesn't have a place. In many villages, nearly 500 to 600 villages, a branch of DSMM, Kulavivaksha Vetireka Porat Samiti, on behalf of that organization, intensive campaign was gone. Even then, only in few places, that is work of this burial grounds. This is the state of affairs. So now, particularly in North India, some instances are reported in the press. Many instances are not even reported in the press. I'm happy to see all of you. Many people have come here representing many, many associations and organizations. We should not leave this incident. We should take it up seriously. Unfortunately, our Supreme Court judges, we all know what type of judgment they have given. Same judges have given on Section 498A IPC also. They feel that injustice is being done not only to the victims, the accused. They wanted to protect accused on some pretext. That is the thing. When Dalits are protest against this, they were brutally murdered, pre-planned murder in Madhya Pradesh, in Uttar Pradesh, I think in Rajasthan also. So these things are happening. And myself and Yashpalji, just while we are coming here, we are discussing. Inhuman attitude still there. Long back, Safai Karmachari Andolan fought against like anything. And still, even in Delhi, poor Safai Karmacharis were brutally killed in an inhuman act of cleaning savage tanks. Even very few days back also, it was happening. The Delhi administration, can't they know all these facts? Parliamentarians, very good parliamentarians, Pradhan Mantri ji, can't they? Are they reading newspapers or not? Can't they stop this brutal activity. So all these are in our minds. We must fight against all these things unitedly. What I feel that our efforts are not enough. We must get some more strength and we must fight unitedly against all these things.